3 U.S. tourists were found dead at a resort in the Bahamas after officials say the group got sick. They say another person was airlifted to a hospital for treatment. The health minister says some hotel guests went to a nearby clinic Thursday complaining of nausea and vomiting, but they were treated and then left. The acting prime minister released a statement saying police are investigating the cause of death, but they do not suspect foul play.